Hi, I'm Zui Dighe. I'm from Princeton, New Jersey, and we're here at UCSF. And I'm researching pulmonary hypertension, which is a heart disease, and looking at T cells in heart disease, and doing a lot of cloning and gene sequencing, so using machines and stuff. It's cool. Through my school, there's a program that some people have to apply to, and you can get in a lab, and you like email around labs and you somehow like get into one, and then you like find yourself here. So I've kind of like gone into this lab and then got all the way here. It's kind of like a big deal for me. When I learned biology, like some of the topics, so like especially with molecular biology and like DNA and stuff, I thought it was like really cool, like how you can like manipulate DNA and clone DNA. Like the word cloning sounds cool to me. So like that you can do that, and that so many people do that, and you're able to like research and then actually clone things and then find stuff out about humans. The research is it's really at the beginning steps now. So we're looking at the T cells, and then it's a lot of like little calculations and then like actually doing stuff and then seeing your results. And it can be a little frustrating if your results don't work, but it's the point of it. When they do work, it like feels like you've like accomplished something, and like even though you did a small step, and it just takes a lot of small steps until you get to something big. Maybe it'll help people who have pulmonary hypertension, which is like when your heart cells inflame. So maybe it'll help to find a better cure to that, so that you wouldn't have a heart attack. Science is not just about like, oh, just sitting in a lab and doing work, but also look at the broader picture of what you're doing. Coming here has helped me like recognize some more stuff, but I also learned here that it's so much broader than what you think. Like, I'm only doing cardiovascular stuff, and there's so many more fields. Like, it's such a broad field. There's like basically something for everyone. Definitely don't like shut one thing out or shut one like thing that you might like. Like, say you liked biology in high school, or maybe you didn't like it, but like I wouldn't just say, oh, just because the teacher was bad or just because of one reason, you shouldn't just say, oh, I don't like that, and be like biased like that. Research is not what you think it is. Like, you don't know what it is until you try it. So I would definitely say if kids who are high school students to get involved and like maybe try emailing around, maybe around their area they might be able to try something out in research or similar. And when they go to college, definitely get involved in labs or get involved in something, things that they like, to see if they like that. Like, if you like research, you don't know if you like it until you start doing it.